Discover the world of transformational learning. Swami Vivekanand Group of Institutes were established in near 2004 through the determination and foresight of community, business and industry leaders who were inspired by the teachings of Swami Vivekanand ji. To carry on the legacy of late Sri Raghunath Rai, Swami Vivekanand Group of Institutes was set up under the aegis of Sri Raghunath Rai Memorial Educational and Charitable Trust. Swami Vivekanand Group of Institutes, strategically located in the outskirts of Chandigarh, in the famous education hub at Sector 8 Ramnagar, Banur on Patiala-Chandigarh National Highway, is spread over an area of about more than 25 acres with a built-up area of about 3 lakh square feet with state-of-art infrastructure. The Swite campus has huge lush green grounds and has well-maintained gardens presenting aesthetic ambience which promises serenity and calmness and provides undisturbed study atmosphere.
Vivekananda Institute of Engineering and Technology, known as Swite, has become a brand name amongst technical institutions in the North India, especially in the state of Punjab. We at Swite has a firm belief that we have to produce job creators and not job seekers. The whole team of academicians here is committed for imparting global competitive education in the field of technology, management, pharmacy and education.
A warm welcoming ambience is presented to the visitors of the college, which portrays the essence of the teaching of Swami Vivekanand ji. Swami Vivekanand Group of Institutes is today considered as a leading educational institute of Northern India. It caters to about 4,000 students from diverse fields. The institute is approved by AICTE and is affiliated to Punjab Technical University, Jalandhar. Pharmacy College of Swami Vivekanand Group of Institute is approved by Pharmacy Council of India. And some of the courses are also affiliated to Punjabi University, Patiala. The institute offers courses which are planned as per the demand of the industrial market in near future. At present, this institute offers courses like B.Tech in Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Information Technology, Mechanical Engineering, Civil Engineering. Bachelor courses like Bachelor of Computer Application, Bachelor of Business Administration, Bachelor of Pharmacy, Bachelor of Education. Master courses like Masters in Computer Application, Masters in Business Administration, MTech CSC, MTech ECE, MTech ME, Master of Pharmacy. Diploma courses like Diploma in Electronics and Communication, Diploma in Mechanical, Diploma in Computer Science, Diploma in Civil, Diploma in Information Technology.
As the name depicts, we believe in the teachings of Swami Vivekanand ji and try to provide the quality education. Since technical education is incomplete without the practical knowledge, so well-equipped laboratories, workshops are being established at the campus. Our basic motto is, arise away and stop not till the goal is reached.
There are spacious state-of-art, well-furnished and air-conditioned lecture halls for holding theory classes. These halls are equipped with the latest audio-visual and teaching aids for maximum communication.
The training methodology at Swite aims to introduce scholarly life to the students and thus building a learning community where the students can directly interact with the peers as well as the faculty. The faculty of Swite is very supportive towards the students and helps them whenever the help is required.
Swami Vivekanand Group of Institute possesses very well-equipped libraries for catering to the needs of students, research scholars and faculty in their respective streams. All libraries together has a stock of more than 30,000 text and reference books, journals and magazines, information aids including newspapers, market reports and many other necessary outputs. Swami Vivekanand Group of Institute has one of the best state-of-art laboratories which are self-contained and matching with the industry standards.
We at SWIT have superb, vibrant, energetic faculty members who are working in a team spirit. Various faculty development programs, induction programs, conferences, seminars have been organized by the faculty for the faculty from time to time to update their skill and knowledge. Almost all of the faculty members have presented and published their papers in international conferences and journals.
Along with the multifaceted campus, a large number of IBM, Sun, Apple and HP computer systems and strong network with LAN facilities provides a different dimension to the computer center. Technical education is incomplete without an adequate practical training. Swami Vivekanand Group of Institute has created the world-class infrastructure and have well-equipped workshops with the most sophisticated training machinery required for meeting the industry standards. Swami Vivekanand Group of Institute is having highly dedicated and fully independent career development and placement cell.
The training and placement cell of SWIT has provided us with a strong foundation and an impetus in shaping up our career ever since the day we have joined SWIT. It has provided us with opportunities to interact with industry experts from diverse fields, keep pace with the changing technologies, and has also fetched me a job I most aspired for. Therefore, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude towards my management, my faculty, and the proactive placement team.
The cell is headed by Director CRC and PFC.
Training and placement cell of SWIT is one of the cell which has got very rich presence in industry. This is done through regular industry and academia interactions. We are generally moving out in the industry and mapping their standards and requirements. Accordingly, we are appraising our students and preparing them as per the requirements of the industry.
The training and placement cell of Swami Vivekanand Group of Institute have been able to successfully place more than 75% of the SWITians in renowned MNCs and SMEs.
To be successful, education must foster the habit of critical thinking, rooting out all the inconsistencies of self-serving ethical thoughts. And SWIT have so far been successful in covering all the criteria which are important in converting an ordinary gem into a sparkling diamond. In first and second year, they mastered me with all the technical skills. In third year, they improved my interpersonal skills. And in fourth year, they made me genius by covering all the skills such as professional skills, business acumen, and analytical thinking. My four-year journey proved to be very fruitful as I sailed through the hurdles of placement procedure with so much poise and elan that today I am placed as a software development engineer.
The sophisticated boardroom is designed and depicts corporate culture, and the students of Swami Vivekanand Group of Institutes have access to the boardroom for various activities like GDs and PPTs, etc. The college campus excels in multi-cuisine menu, providing a comfortable and vibrant ambience for all. The mess provides nutritious and wholesome food to the students. Although well connected through public transport, the institution provides its own buses for the convenience of students and staff at a very nominal fee. ATM 24-hour ATM service is available in the campus for facilitating easy access cash transactions.
was my first birthday at hostel and I was missing my family so badly. And even none of my friends from the hostel wished me on my birthday. I was so upset. But in the evening, when I entered my room, I was completely shocked.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Hostel life at SWIT is really wonderful.
At Swami Vivekananda Institute of Engineering and Technology, we do not only teach the courses to the students, but also we involve them in many activities like sports and other extracurricular activities.
Sport plays an important part in the life of most SWITian students with a 90% participation rate. Outdoor sports facilities like football, basketball, lawn tennis, athletics are available at Swami Vivekananda Group of Institute campus. Indoor recreational games like table tennis, snooker, carom, chess tables are available in the common rooms. To keep students in good health, a fully loaded gym with latest cardio machines and cross-training equipment is established in the campus. The famous annual Tech Fest Spontanea is most awaited and prominent two-day event organized by the SWITians.
Being with SWIT, it is essential for all of us to actively participate in all the co-curricular activities. And such activities are something the college never fails to provide. It has enabled a dance group like Bandits, a band like Driving on Tracks to excel at IIT levels. And then talking about Spontanea, it is a national event organized by the student. It is one event of the college which explores the maximum talents in a minimum time.
Various events like stunt biking, orchid, auto show photo roller, hacking, web designing and many more are organized for the emerging engineers. On concluding night of Spontanea, famous singers like Harbhajan Mann, Gurdas Mann, Mika, Bohemia have performed live in the Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes campus exclusively for the students of SVGOI.
Colorful life of my journey has come to an end. I feel great to be a part of SWIT. This college has fulfilled all my expectations, they be academics, soft skills, technical projects or curricular. Life in SWIT is always amazing.
So, get ready to feel the difference in the world of the education. Join SWIT and be a job creator rather than a job seeker.